In this short video tutorial I will show you how to filter a table and get non-consecutive columns from that filtered table. If you like this video tutorial and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.